Secretary Blinken has tested positive for COVID. The good news is that he is fully vaccinated, he is boosted, he is experiencing only mild symptoms. He will quarantine at home, he will follow CDC guidelines. I know he very much looks forward to returning to the office, returning to his full schedule, and returning to the road just as soon as he is able to do so.